celebrates a Merry, Merry Christmas. Happy holidays to everyone. I hope you guys all have a wonderful time with family, with friends, by yourself, whatever you're doing. I hope everyone has a great, great day. But yeah, should be a good time. Now, a lot of my presents are already wrapped, but I saved quite a bit for this video. Last minute wrapping, as I pretty much always do year in and year out. That's just how it plays out for me. But yeah, let's go ahead and start working on these presents. Some of them need to be unboxed first. So we've got like an unboxing and a wrapping video all in one. But we'll go ahead and jump into it. Let me know down in the comments what kind of sweet presents y'all maybe got this year. Got some good stuff right there, and let's go ahead and jump into it. Okay, so we're going to start off with my wife's stocking here. I've got some Lululemon scrunchies. I got her a Lulu gift card as well. I got her this giant Reese's Santa, which now that I look at it, that's just not gonna work. So I will probably have to wrap that as well. I got her this nice gingerbread village candle from Target that I think she will like. And then I got her some Dots pretzels, which she really enjoys. So I think we're off to a Christmas socks with some reindeer on them, with some trees and stars and everything. So I'm gonna set these aside because those will just go in the stocking. They don't need to be wrapped or anything, but they're really nice quality, like really, they just feel really durable and very warm, which is nice. So I think she'll like these a lot. I actually changed my mind. These up because I remembered I got her this Dallas Cowboys beanie as well. So we'll put these together because they won't both fit into that stocking. So hopefully she likes them. I've not done one of these boxes before, so this could be interesting. These are some